the virtual class of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai Education Department. I am Mrs. Akshata Kale and today we will learn maths. Okay, now we will move to the chapter.
Hello children, welcome to virtual class. I am Mrs. Akshata Kale and today we are going to learn maths of standard 5th. The chapter name is number work. Yes, students, in standard 3rd and 4th, you came to know about how to read and how to write the numbers up to 5 digits. Right? Now, today we are going to learn about the reading and writing of 6 digit and 7 digit numbers. Okay? Now, see this. Here two columns are there and in one Devanagari numerals are there and in the second one English numerals are there. Please see this. Shunya, zero, ek, one, don, two, teen, three, char, four, पाच, फाइव, सहा, सिक्स, सात, सेवेन, आठ, एट, नौ, मीन्स नाइन. यू नो दिस, करेक्ट? नाउ वी विल टेक अ रिविजन ऑफ दिस वन. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, हियर फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स इन द टेबल बिलो. हियर देवनागरी न्यूमरल्स in the first column and second international numerals you have to write and then numbers in words. Some blanks are there, we will see. See this. Now in the first one we have to write the Devanagari numerals into international numerals. See, first one is 9, 5, 3, 2, 4, correct? See, means 95,324. Now we will write 9, 5, 3, 2, 4. Correct? Okay. In the second one, international numerals are given. Now we have to write the Devanagari numerals and numbers in words. Okay. First, we will write the same number in Devanagari numerals. 7, 7. 1, 4, 8 means 77,148. Okay, that we will write in the words. Is that clear? This we have done in standard 4th. Now, dear students, see this. 2-digit numbers. They are from 10 to 99. Okay, example is 76. Whatever you can take the example, 3-digit numbers from 100 and up to 999. One example we will take, that is 875. Here see 3-digit number, the smallest 3-digit number is 100 and the largest 3-digit number is 999. Then 4-digit numbers from 1000 to 9999. We will take one example. Okay, that is 2305. See, this is a 4-digit number. Then 5-digit numbers from 10,000 to 99,999. Now we will take one example. See, this 37,452. Up to this, you know how to write and how to read the numbers. Now we will move to 6-digit numbers and 7-digit numbers today. Write numbers in proper columns. Again, one I have taken. See here, 36,784. We will start writing from the units. 4, here 8 tens, 7 hundreds, 6,000 and 3 10,000. Is it right? This you know. 3 will come in 10,000th place because it is 30,000. Correct? Now while writing, what we do? We add these two. How we write? 36,000. Together we take. Correct? 36,784. Here we together we take because that is thousands and 10,000th place. So while reading, we take together and we read. How we read? That is 36,000. Okay? One more example. Yes, 6 in the units place, 7 tens place, 9 in the hundreds place, thousands place, 0 is there, and 10,000th place, 8 is there. Then how we will read this one? Yes, we read, again we combine. Yes, 0 is there in the thousands place, so it is directly 80,976. Because both are thousands columns. Okay, remember this. In next also we are doing the same thing. Now, here one table is there. Here in the first place, the first column place is there, then the digit, that number will come. Then we have to find out the place value. Then we will write the number in words. Okay. Yeah, units, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs, 10 lakhs. Okay, up to 10,000 you know. Now this is new one, lakhs and 10 lakhs. Okay, we will write one digit. Okay, here take this digit. Simple digit. You know, in the unit place up to 10,000 you know. Okay, then also we will do. Yeah, unit means ones. Means what is the place value of 2? That is nothing but 2. 2 ones are 2. In the tens place, the 0 is there, so the value is 0. In hundreds place, again, value is 0. In thousands place, yes, 1000 into 9, the value is 9000. Okay. And 10,000 place, 0 is there, so here 0. Now this is lakhs. 1 lakh. Here digit 2 is there. So 2 into 1 lakh is equal to 2 lakhs. Got this, children? Now how you will write this? What we will do? Number in words. So we will write here 2 lakh 9,000 and 2. Very simple. Correct? 2 lakh 9,000 and 2. Got this? Now, again same, I have taken the table. Units, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakhs and 10 lakhs. Now, we will put the digit. Okay. Now, we will find out the place value of this. Here 0 is there, so 0 in the tens place also 0 is there. What about the hundreds place? 4 into 100, the value is 400. 1000, 5 into 1000, so it is 5000. 10,000 place 0 is there, so again 0. And in lakhs place, 2 is there, so it is 2 lakh. And what about 10 lakhs place? Yes, here also 1 is there. So the value of 1 is here 10 lakhs. Okay, just now we saw in the thousands place how we combine together while reading. Like that we have to do here also. See here, 10 lakhs plus 2 lakhs. Together it make 12 lakhs. Correct? And here also in the 10,000 place only 5,000 is there. So 10,000 place 0 is there. It remains as it is. Now how you will write the number in words? Correct. That is 12,5,400. 12,5,400. Got this, students? Okay, one more example we will see. Again, I am giving three examples to make the concept clear. Okay, again we will find out the place value. Units, 2 ones are 2 and here 0 is there, so 0, 100's place, 9 is there, then 900, 1000's place, 2 is there, so 1000 into 2, that is 2000. In 10,000's place, 5 is there, so 50,000. Lakhs place, 2 is there, 2 lakhs. And in 10 lakhs place, 4 is there, so 10 lakh into 4 is equal to 40 lakh. Okay, now we will see how to write this number in words. See again, dear students, here lakhs will come together. 40 lakhs plus 2 lakhs means that is 42 lakhs. Remember this. And what about thousands place? See, 50,000 plus 2,000. That is nothing but 52,000. But this rest all remains as it is. Now we will write the same thing in words. That is 42 lakhs. 52,902. Got this? I think the concept is clear for you. If any difficulty is there, please go through the video again and again. Okay? Now, read the numbers and write them in words. Here numbers are given. See? Two numbers are given. We have to write them in words. See, dear students, if the concept is clear, then you can easily write this number. See, commas are there. Always remember, from the right hand side, after three digits, you have to put comma. And after that, two digits, you have to put comma. Remember, if you do like this grouping, then it is very easy to read and write the number. Okay? See here, 6 is alone. So, 6,78,890. See, because of this commas, we can easily identify which is in lakh group, which is in thousands group. Okay? The next one. Yes. 5 lakh. And in thousands place, 00 is there. So, don't take anything about the thousands. Leave that. Directly move to 600. So here 5,608. Okay. Now next here, read the numbers and write them in figures. Here in words it is given, you have to write them in the figures. See, 6,25,300 means here tens is not there, units is not there. So in the tens and units place, there must be 00. Remember. So 6,25,300. See, because of that comma, it is very easy to read. Okay, next one. 7,39,362. Everything is there. Easily we can write this. 7,39,362. Okay, see this, read the numbers and write them in words. First one, see again the commas. In thousands place nothing is there, so nothing will come in thousands. Then 64,968. Okay, what about the second one? 89,407. Very good. Okay. Yes, student, this is problem set 3. Here, this you have to solve. Same thing is here. Whatever we did, read the numbers and write them in words. Then read the numbers and write them in figures. Okay. Yes, students, practice this. Because if you practice this properly, then the next portion, that is about the crores, it will become very easy for you. Okay? Thank you, children, for being with me. And students, in the next lecture, we will learn about the 7 and 8 digits numbers. Okay?
Thank you very much, students, for being a part of this lesson. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get new updated videos.